at the Biltmore Fashion Park is closing its doors. The boutique shop and adoption center has helped thousands of animals find homes.
So Anita Roman is out there this morning with more. Anita?
7 years, 7,000 pets adopted. Quite a success rate for Petite here at the Biltmore. Unfortunately, it is all coming to an end. Beautiful pets like Anita here. Yes, her name is Anita. Adopted out. And so now it's time to move, Bretta.
Yeah, we are so grateful to Macerich for the opportunity we have been given. But we are so sad to go. We are moving out of our space here at Biltmore Fashion Park, but currently assessing the feasibility of moving elsewhere. This shop has given so much visibility to our homeless pets, about 1,000 pets adopted each year out of here, amazing pet supplies. And so this weekend, we're going out with a bang.
Ah, well, let's first of all talk about why we're leaving. You were lucky enough to get a reduced rent, which is really what helped you support Arizona Humane Society.
Yeah, as a nonprofit organization, you know, we can't afford a lot of rents. We steward our donor dollars in that way. So Macerich was so amazing in giving us a reduced cost rent for the last 7 years.
Wow.
Which has just been so amazing. We are so grateful. And but now it's, you know, it's time to move on to other things, and we completely understand that. And again, we'll make fiscally responsible decisions based on where we go next, so we can continue to showcase our beautiful pets.
And that includes a good sale this weekend, as you mentioned.
It does. So this weekend is our last weekend here at Petite at Biltmore Fashion Park. We are doing 40% off both Saturday and Sunday. It only excludes pet food and artwork, but everything else you see in the store, 40% off. And of course, we'll still have our pet adoptions, so please come down and adopt these guys. Otherwise, of course, we'll find a place for them at our other location.
And of course, we are looking forward to news when you reopen another store.
Yeah.
All right, so what are your hours Saturday?
11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Saturday, and then noon to 6 p.m. on Sunday. And be sure to come down before then. So many people have adopted their pets from here. If you want to share those pets on Facebook with us, this store holds a very special place in a lot of people's hearts, so we're going to miss it a lot.
And little Miss Anita here does need a home, so you may want to come meet her. Back to you.
She has sad eyes.
You can make them happy.
She's cute.
Spicy foods. If you're not into them, you might want to get into them.
Yeah.
And you're into them, so you're good. Yeah,
well,
you like spicy.
Go look at Celeste.